today's video if we need to change our radio frequency. This is how we do it. We're checking to see, make sure we're working on the same frequency as the base station. So we go to this button. Installation. Connectivity settings. Machine radio configuration. And there's our network ID, our radio. So if you need to change that to whatever channel you're broadcasting,